one year after you win that contract.
The following contest is a tag team match, scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing 232 pounds, Cesaro!
You know, Jake, tell you what, I think Cesaro has as good a chance as anyone of winning that Money in the Bank contract.
I gotta say, he looks comfortable every time he climbs the ladder. With Superman ready to soar at Money in the Bank, one of six participants in the Money in the Bank ladder match coming up a week from this Sunday.
The Superman report for duty.
Former United States champion and inaugural Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal winner at WrestleMania 30, but he has his sights set on the contract inside that briefcase.
His tag team partner from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing 212 pounds, Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn looking forward to his first Money in the Bank ladder match. The underdog of the underground looking for a victory that will change his life, Byron.
Well, you talk about it. I mean, what an incredible year it would be for Sami Zayn to walk into his very first Money in the Bank ladder match and win that contract. And you know what? You know the probability's on his side. Almost guaranteed to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Please get rid of the stupid hat if you win.
What's the problem with the hat?
You should go ahead and walk underneath one of those ladders right now. We're gonna see bad luck in this guy's future.
It's Cesaro and Sami Zayn against Alberto Del Rio and Kevin Owens next. That's what it's all about. The Money in the Bank briefcase hanging 20 feet up in the air over the ring. The contents, the contract for a WWE World Heavyweight Championship anytime, any place. And tonight's SmackDown is powered by Tap Out Athletic Wear, available now at JCPenney.
And by Buffalo Wild Wings, wings, beer, sports.
Their opponents, first, from San Luis Potosi, Mexico, weighing 239 pounds, Alberto Del Rio.
There's a man who knows what it's all about. He's been there.
That's right, Byron. In 2011, he won the Money in the Bank ladder match, cashed it in less than a month later at SummerSlam to become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Guy. Oh man, he's impressive. What does JBL say every week? Mexico's greatest import. Is that right, Byron?
Well, he's known as the pride of Mexico, the essence of excellence.
Byron, what do you just not listen to JBL every week?
Oh, I tune him out sometimes. Nice.
Well, to your point, King, Del Rio, the only competitor in that match who has actually won the Money in the Bank briefcase before.
His tag team partner, from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Also competing in his first Money in the Bank ladder match, the prize fighter Kevin Owens. There's his bitter rival, Sami Zayn.
Another guy that doesn't like you, Byron.
Yeah, it's always a joy to have him around.
And there you see the participants, Alberto Del Rio, Kevin Owens, oh, Dean Ambrose, Chris Jericho, Cesaro, and Sami Zayn. They're going to be battling for that contract. I'm telling you, there's not a more important match in the year in the WWE than the Money in the Bank ladder match.
That's what it's all about, the Money in the Bank briefcase.
This match is a pick'em. Win that contract, change your life.
Will all four of these individuals be able to coexist knowing they will be going at it for a chance at that briefcase suspended over the ring a week from Sunday?
I would say no way.
Remember last week, Kevin Owens and Alberto Del Rio didn't exactly work out to be the best of partners.
Whoa. Oh. Kevin Owens immediately on the attack on Sami Zayn. They used to be a tag team back in the day, best friends, now the bitterest of enemies.
Here's the question going into that ladder match. I mean, can Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn really focus fully on that contract, or are they going to be too distracted with each other?
Whoa, leapfrog by Zayn, deep arm drag.
Oh.
Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn cost Kevin Owens the Intercontinental Championship in a ladder match at WrestleMania.
Yeah, making Owens insane before Alberto Del Rio with the tag, and he immediately takes out Zayn's foundation and then looks at Owens and says, "That's how you do it."
Because he does it Mexico better!
He does Spanish so cool!
Del Rio's made it clear.
It's almost talking to you, Byron.
I don't understand him anyway. It's almost like he thinks it's a foregone conclusion that he's going to win that contract.
Well, Del Rio picked up a hard-fought victory over Sami Zayn this past Monday night on Raw. Tag is made, and in comes Cesaro.
Yeah, and Alberto Del Rio is the only one of the six who has actually won the draw.
That's a great accomplishment, but it also, hold on.
Oh, roll up there.
It also may put extra pressure on Del Rio heading into the ladder match.
Cesaro picked up a victory over another participant, the man who came up with the Money in the Bank ladder match concept, Chris Jericho, this past Monday on Raw. He eats a kick there from Alberto Del Rio, now with the corner mount.
And don't forget, Chris Jericho is going to be in our main event tonight against Dean Ambrose, first time ever on SmackDown.
And Ambrose rounds out the field of six.
So you guys messed Alberto up. He was asking for silence.
Oh, and it's Cesaro turning the tables and raining down those piston-like right hands.
There you go. Alberto is so smooth.
Come on.
Oh, you want me to tap?
Chuck me.
You know what?
Come on.
You're doing great by yourself. Good job.
Well, he was.
Here's a movie we've seen before.
Yeah, I thought this might happen.
This is like a vine that's on an endless loop. European uppercut by Cesaro on Alberto Del Rio.
Wait a minute, Kevin, are you taking a hike? Are you leaving?
Good job, Alberto.
And Sami Zayn.
Wait. Sami Zayn's leaving as well.
He's after his nemesis, Kevin Owens.
Sami Zayn's running. He's a coward.
It's down to Cesaro versus Alberto Del Rio. Kick to the midsection. DDT by Del Rio.
Sami Zayn left his own partner.
Well, that's what I brought up earlier. I mean, can these two really focus on just the ladder, just getting that contract instead of each other?
We're down to a great singles match.
And Del Rio. This is there. It's Cesaro.
Rolling
cannonball off the apron by the Swiss Superman.
Easy.
Standing tall.
Easy.
Cesaro with his sights set on that Money in the Bank briefcase a week from this Sunday.
Oh. From there.